How was it out there for qualification?
Fantastic. Set a couple of good laps. Didn't feel I need to do any more. So I came in to save the car, protect the tires and also the brakes. So I'm ready to race.
It was slippery. We had a big off-road race yesterday next door, and I think there's still a little bit of dust on the track. My car has a lot of oversteer, but it was manageable. So I don't know where we stand right now in the rankings. We'll see that in a minute, but it was a lot of fun.
Definitely better than my practice sessions this morning and yesterday. So all in the positive upflow direction. Hopefully we'll keep it going that way for race.
Support you up to follow Richard. Fighting the line and got to speed a little bit, but I stunk. I was all over the place, but it was great. A lot of fun. Really enjoyed it.
I had nothing to do with it. I was being pushed along with him. In fact, Tim created such a drop when he passed me, I almost said influenza.
The track was good. The car was okay. I did a good lap. So hopefully it will be enough to get the pole.
Track conditions were great. Beautiful day. Car was working great. Setup is awesome. Lots of fast people out here to follow around and see different lines and learn the track. So really, really looking forward to the race later today. It should be good.
Solid race, I didn't do any mistakes, did a good start, so I was as fast as possible.
Unbelievable. EXR, good people.
Richard McIntosh in third place.
Yeah. Oh, I look good up here, huh?
Here for David Perisset.
Good job, brother. Good job.
Romain Thievin, number one.
We'll be right back.
my race team mechanics and the guys here will work hard on a car. We're going to make some more adjustments. And when I come back, white lightning.
Getting a lot better. The track's gripping up. So all the cars are really starting to settle into themselves. So it should be a fun race.
Be on David for a few minutes, and that was a big help in a couple areas. He's doing really well at. So I was able to cheat on him a little bit, so that helped a lot.
These LVO2s is that they're really predictable. They move around, but you can really kind of feel it and anticipate it. So it makes for a really fun driving experience. Just behind the top few people, ready to pounce if anything happened.
Yeah, I was like on his bumper the whole time, but I couldn't make it stitch. Even put some wheels off trying to pass in the last few laps, but it was good. And I think the last lap, like with the checkered, we're probably side by side. So it was really fun. These cars are awesome.
Number three, Colin David.
High speed.
Mr. Manager, coming in second here at race 12. And he's number one in race 12 today.